there are new drivers out there competing for a spot on the roster. So, we have new friends to welcome to the festival. Hello, friends. Now, how about this beautiful weather we're having this summer? Right, enough small talk. Back to playing all the best summer tunes for you. Stick around, yeah?
In 100 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left.
the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and our hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Titan. There's a lot of rumours flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous. Hey, Titan. News. I am informed that our road series has progressed to round two. I say informed. What actually happened was Beck Dawson called me because she was so upset about having to cut so many drivers. But congratulations to the ones that got through. And don't feel bad, Beck. Let's see if I can cheer you up with some tunes here on Pulse.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name.